You're walking with her down the street.
I confess she's a mess.
Man, she's so way out.
She's a beatnik dad.
Oh, no doubt.
If you're wishing to establish a relationship, you've got to use the intellectual way.
Oh, okay.
If she thinks you're kind of brainy, then she really flips. So when you're playing it cool upon a coffee bar stool someday, just say, I'm an egghead, you can be an egghead. Why don't you get with the egghead kick? There's nothing to it, come along and do it. Baby, will you be my chick?
Yes, all you have to say is, I'm a weirdie, you can be a weirdie. Put on a jersey, that's a 3 feet long. Mix a vino with a cappuccino. Baby, you'll never go wrong.
We'll go around however we please. You can eat spaghetti and cheese. Can go a bit to my knees to please you. I'm an egghead, could you love an egghead? Could we both have the same front door in a cellar? I will be a fella, we'll be eggheads evermore.
We dig Freud, we dig Proust, we dig Acapulco.
We dig booze, we hate shoes, and we can't stand milk.
But every Elsie in Chelsea just withers away
when we twang our guitars in those hot coffee bars and say, ole.
I'm an egghead, you can be an egghead. Why don't you get with the egghead kick? There's nothing to it, come along and do it. Baby, will you be my chick, 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 chick?
This is Mr. Brian Blackburn and Mr. Peter Reeve singing Eggheads. Scramble.
We'll go around however we please. You can eat spaghetti and cheese. I can go a bit to my knees to please you. I'm an egghead, could you love an egghead? Could we both have the same front door in a cellar? I will be your fella, we'll be eggheads evermore.
Every night with a sigh in our popular pad,
while the rest of the cats dance the Dixie and trad.
We discuss Schopenhauer and Greek philosophy,
eggheads, yuck, 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 yuck. Or as the main artery said in a humorous vein,
you belong to my heart, now and forever, and our love had its start, not long ago. We were gathering stars while a million guitars played our love song. When I said I every beat of my heart said it too. 'Twas a moment like this. Do you remember? And your eyes drew a kiss when they met mine. Now we own all the stars and a million guitars are still playing. Darling, you are the song and you'll always belong to my heart.
That's the title by Ray Adams. Come back, Ray. Come
you
back.
You belong to my heart.
Bands never let go, do they? All right, girlies, all together now.
If you don't.
This is Connie Stevens with If You Don't, Somebody Else Will. She's coming home in a minute now. Now, Connie.
Well, I cried and cried and pleaded for your love I adore. But now I'm tired of crying and I won't anymore. I'll dry my tears, go out and find me somebody new. And you can shed those baby tears like I used to do.
If you
Well, I'm very pleased to tell you that we can supply that somebody else. The Babbling Brook Brothers.
Oh, my goodness gracious, and a golly gee. I never thought you'd get around to kissing me. But your sweet red lips just kiss my cheek. Now I ain't gonna watch for a week, no, no. I ain't gonna watch for a week. I got a kiss from you, and it's my lucky day. So the water ain't gonna wash it away. I'm gonna keep your lipstick on my cheek. And I ain't gonna wash for a week. No, no, I ain't gonna wash for a week. Oh, I don't know when you'll do it again. So I'm gonna save what I've got. Oh, I promise you till then I'm gonna protect that beautiful spot. You can call me cookie butter nevertheless.
So at the end of the week, his mother whispered in his ear, "Be home by 10:30, otherwise I shall tell you, Father." Meanwhile, in the back row of the balcony,
your eyes may be brighter than a summer sky. Your lips may be redder than a pumpkin pie. Your shape is a miracle, but me, oh my, you got square feet. You shoot me a look and my resistance goes. I'm crazy about you and I know it shows. But who used the chopper when they shaped your toes? You got square feet. Each time I hold you in my arms, it's a heavenly. I think my life is a treat. Each time I'm holding all your charms very tenderly, everything is sweet. Everything complete until you show your feet. You're cute as a pocket full of paper clips. The stars dance a tango when I touch your lips. But don't show your tootsies or you've had your chips. You got square feet.
This is Monty Babson. Now don't tickle him, please. Please.
Your eyes may be brighter than a summer sky. Your lips may be redder than a pumpkin pie. Your shape is a miracle, but me, oh my, you got square feet. You shoot me a look and my resistance goes. I'm crazy about you and I know it shows. But who used a chopper when they shape your toes? You got square feet. Each time I hold you in my arms, it's a heavenly. I think my life is a treat. Each time I'm holding all your charms very tenderly, everything is sweet. Everything complete until you show your feet. You're cute as my baby. But don't show your tootsies or your magic chips.
And the funeral will take place on Friday. Yet down at the bottom of the ocean, things were really moving.
Ooh, what a pretty fish. 36, 24.
Swishy, swish.
A pretty little mermaid when it's swimming by. A wiggling and a giggling and a wink in her eye. I swam to the shore to a store right away. Got a skin diving outfit and jumped in the bay.
With the dive.
Skin
right to her side.
I'll make my home in the foamy brine till I make that little mermaid mine. I found a little mermaid down by the shore, a splishing and a splashing and a doing the stroll. A wee bitty twist and we kissed all the while. Wore my skin diving outfit and she wore a smile.
Skin diving by the Avon's vocal team.
Fish, 36, 24,
swishing, swish.
And thereby hangs a swish. And as the Ashes left for Australia, a downcast cricket enthusiast was heard to wail,
I'll never smile again until I smile at you. Good would it do? For tears would fill my eyes, my heart would be alive.
Platters.
I'll never love again. I'm so in love with you. I'll never thrill again to somebody new. I will never start to smile again until I smile at you. I'll never love again. I'm so in love with you.
So he took up gambling, and every time he visited the betting shop, he left his girl outside.
Don't bet money, honey, our love will last. Don't bet money, honey, I know the path.
I thought I'd better catch her before she changed gear. Uh-oh, here's some angry young music coming up. That's angry like the weather. And speaking of weather, here's an object we haven't seen for a couple of nights.
Blue moon, you saw me standing alone, without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Blue moon, you knew just what I was there for. You heard me say in a prayer for someone I really could care for. And then there suddenly appeared before me the only one my arms will hold. I heard somebody whisper, please adore me. And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone. Without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own.
Called Blue Moon by Frank Sinatra. Did you say she was gone somewhere, Frank, or something like that? Did you?
And then there suddenly appeared before me,
oh,
the only one my arms will ever hold. I heard somebody whisper, please adore me. And when I looked, the moon had turned to gold. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone. Without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own. Blue moon, now I'm no longer alone. Without a dream in my heart, without a love of my own.
That was a take your pick ending. So let's go in for a spin along the American M1.
If you ever plan to motor west, drive my way, take the highway, that's the best. Get your kids on Route 66.
Anita Bryant.
It winds from Chicago to L.A., more than 2,000 miles along the way. Get your kicks on Route 66. Now you go to St. Louis and Joplin, Missouri, and Oklahoma City is mighty pretty. You'll see Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico, to this timely tip. When you make that California trip, get your kicks on Route 66. You go through St. Louis and Joplin, Missouri, and Oklahoma City is mine. You'll see Amarillo, Gallup, New Mexico. There's Flagstaff, Arizona. Don't forget Winona, Kingman, Bosco, San Bernardino. You get hip to this timely tip. When you make that California trip, get your kicks on Route.
Clickety click. Bingo! And here's Kenny really on the ball. Get it? Kenny Ball?
Someday you'll be sorry. The way you treated me was wrong. I was the one who taught you all that you know. Then new friends found you and made you sing another song. So good luck. Maybe with you.
That really goes. By the way, Anne, how's the treatment going?
I don't hurt anymore. All my teardrops are dried. No more who walk on the floor with that burn inside. Hey, just to think it could be, time has opened the door.
And Margaret.
But I can't solve before. Oh. And it's a wonderful now. I don't hurt anymore.
Good. And let's see how the Palm Court Orchestra is shaping up.
Called One More Crime.
One More Time?
No, One More Crime by Dick Williams and his orchestra.
Mm-hmm.
question. Why are the police anxious to contact a classical music lover who was last seen in a coffee bar armed with an axe?
The jukebox is broken, the records won't play.
Well, don't let me stop you. What do you say, Sarah?
A farewell, land of cotton, cotton lyle is out of style. A honey child, a jump of joy. Don't you grieve, little Eve, all the hounds I do believe have been killed. Ain't you thrilled, a jump for joy.
Have you seen pastures groovy, green pastures was just a technical movie. When you stomp up to heaven and you meet, yeah, old Saint Pete, tell that boy to please jump for joy. Give Pete some skin and jump for joy.
Sarah Vaughan with Jump for Joy. Sarah?
Garden lyle is out of style. A honey child, jump for joy. I have been a killed, ain't you thrilled, a jump for joy.
Have you seen pastures a groovy, green pastures was just a technical movie. When you stomp up to heaven, boy, please jump for joy. Step right in, give Pete some skin and jump for joy.
Now, before this next fellow became a recording artist, he was an executive on the coal board. He must have been. Listen.
That old black magic has me in its spell. That you weave so well, those icy fingers up and down my spine. The same old witchcraft when your eyes meet mine. I love it so, yeah, that same old tingle that I feel inside. And when that elevator starts its ride, darling, down and down I go, round and round I go.
Send up the cage when you're finished. So while I was waiting... Send up the cage when you're finished. So while I was waiting, I whipped out my cello and I played.
last record was Black Magic by Earl Watson, and now San Antonio Rose by Floyd Kramer at the piano. Sending up the cage.
I didn't know that true love had gone traditional. Why not? It's been dragged through everything else.
Lightfoot and his gang with True Love. Doesn't sound a bit like Grace Kelly.
For you and I have a guardian angel way up there on high with nothing to do.
I would have called that raffish love. Anyway, madam, just what is wrong with this new council house you've bought?
The faucet, she is dripping, and the fence, she's fallen down. My pockets need some money, so I can't go into town. My brother isn't working, and my sister doesn't care. The car, she needs a motor, so I can't go anywhere. My mother's always working, she's working very hard. But every time she looks for me, I'm sleeping in the yard. My mother thinks I'm lazy, and maybe she is right. I'll go to work mañana, but I gotta sleep tonight.
Mañana, mañana.
That's the title.
Mañana is soon enough for me.
By Peggy Lee.
Oh, once I had some money, but I gave it to my friend. He said he'd pay me double, it was only for a lend. But he said a little later that the horse, she was so slow. Why he gave the horse my money is something I don't know.
Mañana, mañana, mañana is soon enough for me.
Thank you.
My brother took a suitcase and he went away to school. My father said he only learned to be a silly fool. My father said that I should learn to make a chili pot. But then I burned the house down, the chili was too hot. The window, she is broken and the rain is coming in. If someone doesn't fix it, I'll be soaking through my skin. But if we wait a day or two, the rain may go away. And we don't need a window on such a sunny day.
Mañana, mañana, mañana is enough for me.
Oba, oba!
Mañana, mañana, mañana is enough for me.
Oba, oba!
Well, that seems to be all for this week. So until next Tuesday at the same time, I'll be here if you'll be there. This is Jack Jackson saying good night, folks.